All right, yeah.
Address for California. I can work on my tan, I can sing songs, I can look at beautiful people. What's going on?
Look at this.
I'm going to do a song now, which is a song, one of my favorite American bands they're famous for. One of their members, a member of Bread, James Griffin, he died. He was a real good friend of mine. He died in January, and I'd like to dedicate this song to him right now. Thank you.
For the other side, or maybe climb
Mixing really knows how to turn them mics up. He's got them down.
Yeah, that's kind of zooming.
This will not be the last time I come to Sacramento, I promise you. This is great.
Climb on a drum.
Yeah. Come play drums for one set.
I'd like to do a song now, which is a friend of mine, Jerry from Jerry and the Pacemakers. You all know who he is, yeah?
She's some of those high notes.
Well, he recovered from a triple heart bypass, and he's fine. He's lost a little weight. He's great. But he's had to change the name of the band to Jerry Needs a Pacemaker.
Yeah.
It's true.
We're up here in one of the
let the sun get you crying. The night's the time for all your tears. Your heart may be broken tonight, but tomorrow in the morning light. Don't let the sun
the trumpet player right here. He was playing the trumpet for his two sets.
The nighttime shadows disappear. Yeah.
So sweet,
voice of the Hollies right here. Oh, man. I may pay the other guys off and stay here all night. I'd love to. Anyway, I'm going to do a song now which we were very lucky to find in 1969. And it's kind of, I know it was a very, my first big hit in the USA. And you've no idea how proud I was to see myself in the top five of Billboard. It was like unbelievable. So here's the song.
He's my brother. Well, I tell you, I don't know how we do it every year being able to top the previous concert, but we've seen good dog. Wow. Well, let's get out of your midday mayor, Big Jim Hall from Cool 101.9. Synchronized funnel the station. We thank you so much for coming and joining us tonight. Just had a party, just getting crazy. We've seen a lot of old friends that I haven't seen for a while.
That's cool, man.
Thank you very much.
I do want to make a special announcement. Over in Lot C, there is a Mercury Grand Marquis.
Hey, Jay.
Did you have fun?
I had a blast.
TV
good. Hey, you're flying. Mercury Grand Marquis in Lot C. Your car is running and the keys are in the ignition. Hello.
Hey, Bob. Bob! Hey, Bob! Let's go over here! Bob, down here! Behind you!
We're out of 104.
Hey, Bob!
So, I will tell you we're going to take just a couple minutes to reset this
Bob the drummer.
So now might be a good time to go shut off your damn car.
Hey, Bob, Eddie, turn this thing off!
Here's your sign! You got the upgrade! I love it.
Oh man, it was professional. Oh, you couldn't ask for anything better. Oh yeah.
They're one of our Hullabaloo 4 sponsors. The Hullabaloo County Fair takes place Father's Day.
There he is.
Where we are very proud of Cool 101.9.
That was so much fun!
Be that.
That was great!